I think an inventor is curious. I think an inventor is always looking at improving life, at making life more either easy, more convenient, more safe.
An inventor is a creative engineer.
Having a good idea in the very beginning is the first step. And you have to be a part of an environment where you can, where you get the opportunity to realize.
You need to be creative in the first place, have good ideas, and then the ability to translate those ideas in something that is really tangible, that is working and running.
I think it's passion. I think these people are probably as passionate about what they are doing as I am.
It takes a lot of learning in a variety of fields, because today's inventions are complicated and are actually a combination of many fields of learning.
It is a vision and a flight of imagination, but also grounded on hard scientific principles.
The inventor sees a problem, and he has a must feeling that he delivers a solution.
If you do things, it helps other people. And it's also like you cannot stop it.
You need to convince a lot of people besides yourselves. And so that's hard work and insisting on not taking a no for a no.